A fire overnight in Davenport forced a family to find a new place to live. Firefighters got called to the home near the intersection of North Ripley and West 17th Streets in Davenport around 8 last night. Crews saw heavy smoke coming from the attic windows when they got there. They put out the fire quickly, but there's a lot of damage to the second floor and attic. The family made it out safely and is getting help from the Red Cross. No word yet how that fire started.